nako. Kayang-kaya ko yung sore eyes niyo. 1 to 2 days lang yan. Alam nyo kung ano lang yan? Honey. Huwag ka ng honey, ha? Basta kailangan organic yung honey. This is, I have proven this, ha, honey. I have proven this. Honey, tas maglagay ka ng distilled water. Kailangan lang sterile. Okay? So, maglagay ka ng honey, tapos distilled water. Mas maraming distilled water. Okay? Tapos ipatak mo sa mata mo. The next day, it's gone. I'm not joking. Okay? Honey is your antibiotic, antifungal, antibacterial, actually. So, the best in your pantry is honey.
So, deteriorating eyesight, sabi ni Cathy Gonzalez, again, eye bright. Okay? It's a plant. It's a small plant. You can just boil it and then drink it.
Will Mandel.
Cataract and pterygium. Okay. So for the cataract, the ones another herbal remedy that you can use, pterygium, is honey. Okay, make sure that is sterile and sterile distilled water. So make it like a drop. Okay, what I would do is a couple of drops of honey, and then 1 cc or 2 cc of distilled water. And then I'll mix that and apply it on the eye. So you do this 2 or 3 times a day. 3 times a day is better. You can also do this if you have conjunctivitis. And usually the result is fast.